Kathy Kelly here at WWE Digital, and Monday night on Raw, Seth Rollins sent a clear message that his rivalry with Triple H is far behind him. Although he set up for the pedigree on Karl Anderson, he abandoned the move and opted for a right knee to the face instead.
Decided against it. That was an old Triple H move, the pedigree. Knee to the face by Rollins. Hooks the leg and Seth Rollins with the win and makes a statement to the game in the process.
This WWE fan pointed out that every superstar should be concerned about Rollins connecting with this move, considering it once broke Cena's nose.
Hit Cena right in the nose with a knee.
Support has been pouring in for the Kingslayer's new maneuver as he moved on from the pedigree. And naturally, the WWE Universe is hot on the search for the formal name of the move. Seth Rollins took down the King of Kings at WrestleMania 33, so one fan suggested regicide, a term from the 16th century for killing a king. So what do you guys think this move should be called? Tweet us your suggestions using the hashtag RollinsNewMove.